Hello friends, you are most welcome in this channel. Today in this video I will show you how to add Google Analytics in any website. So simply we will firstly go to our website. Type your website URL. And go to dashboard. Now go to plugin and in plugin add new. Here is you go to popular and more. If you will not find in the popular, so type here in search option Google Analytics. So this is the first one, Google Analytics dashboard installed. And active. Now go to setting. And in setting, authorize plugin. Now get access code. New window will open. Sign in if you have already in Google account with Google Analytics, and if you don't have already, so sign up Google Analytics. It will ask, so you allow. Now please copy this code. Now go to general setting and paste here. Save access code. So we can see here plugin authorization. Plugin authorization succeed. Now, save changes. So by this simple step, we have the visual analytics in our WordPress website, and a very best with plugin. So here is the Google Analytics. After 48 hours, it will show all the like this. It will show users, page views, seasons, bounce rate, etc. So I think you like this video. So if you like, hit like button and share, and please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching this video.